It's very important that I tell you this because you're about to use the seven steps. And the seven steps, they're very, very powerful. Let me tell you that I have a 90%, if not 95% success rate with those seven steps with warm clients. What I want to tell you before you use these is that firstly, make them your own. Secondly, go through them and get the intention of the questions. It's very important that you understand the intention behind each of the questions. Thirdly, it's very, very important that you actually get permission to ask those sort of questions to the person that you're talking to. So if someone comes to you and says, excuse me, I'm really interested in your service, you don't just go launching into, so what are the most frustrating things in your business? What you do first is say, I would love to tell you about what I do. It's really important that I ask you some quite in-depth questions to get a real feel for what you're after. Is that okay with you if I do that? And they say, yes, that'd be great. And then it's very important to set the expectations by saying to the person, what I do is not for everybody, and it's very important that I work out whether what I do is right for you. So setting those sort of expectations, and there's more to it than that as well, but just clearly setting expectations from the start, it really gets the person into the right frame of mind so they're really keen and willing to listen to what you've got to say, and they're eager to tell you as much as possible to work out whether or not they actually are right for your services.